Okay, we have the three crankshafts that Kawasaki makes that fits the FE290. The first one is a 13031-2066. The middle one is a 2055. The end one is a 13037-6001. Club Car and John Deere, I cannot look up the correct crankshaft as it's proprietary, so you need to identify it by what you're after. Now roughly the length of the 2066 is 13 and a half, the 2055 is 11 inches, and then going to the 601, it's about 13 inches, but it has no gear on it.